So, I should go back to... Oops. Okay. Back to the corpse at the elevator in the mine. Because... she died. That's one reason, and the second reason is that I might find out how to kill that thing that ate my face once. I still don't understand what these are. And by the way, I switched on character shadows, and since I haven't really found anybody who is alive. Whoa. Where's my cart? Please don't tell me that I have to do that all over again. Get the axe and things. This is a long ass shaft. It's called a mine shaft, isn't it? Yes, it's here. Oh god. And that means that everything I did discover and do here is non-existent. Fine. So what this means is that this game saves everything that is complete and nothing that is not. And then I guess I would have to do the solving of the events and stuff, and then it would save. But those shadows, those are looking good. Look at them move and bam. Okay, more speed. This weighs a lot, this card, but I'm guessing full speed should do it, yeah. Lit. So let's bring it back to its place. and see what happens. Yep. This will be also a fairly simple one then. Four. Okay. That's new. Well, the fifth one is the elevator. I guess. But since they are so close and so... not really revealing anything at all. Hey there. Check it out.
He probably ran. But why wouldn't he? Why would he be here? Shit. That was probably a raccoon.
No.
Yeah,
no,
raccoon.
I don't think it was.
That is not the second one. How about now?
He can't get away. It's not it.
He's just a kid. He didn't disturb anything. He just found a room in an old house. That's it!
Our boy is the price. I'm going up there. The sleeper must not sleep. He can't get away. It's the sleeper's time to awake.
Missy, listen to yourself.
No. I see clearly. Sleeper breathes inside me.
You're sick. We all are.
Dale, what are you doing?
Okay. That's not the fourth. I'm guessing he picked the axe up first and then did something.
He can't get away. Dale! Dale, what is this?
I'm fixing something.
Oh, not again, not running again, please.
Where's Mom? I thought I heard her voice.
She's, still looking for you. You need to leave. Go through there.
Through that water? It kinda looks like it's boiling.
No, it's just a simple chemical reaction. It's not actually boiling.
Mom! Mom! Where are you?
I'll deal with your brother. Just go, now!
He's... Okay, so if I knew...
He didn't kill his wife. She was no longer who she once was. Neither was he. Something was using all this pain and death. Something was becoming stronger.
There's the no-no way with the bite my head off thingy. I don't know, zombie or something? So if I solved this puzzle first, then I would have known that that water is actually not boiling, it's just a chemical reaction. But I went in anyway and did not die. God, I will need to look up what looks like boiling water and is just a chemical reaction. Because if it's safe, if it's ideal for a prank, so I hope I solved that. Right. Oh yeah. Let's check out if this door is open. Yep. So that means I solved the 1, 2, 3 fourth murder in a row. So basically there's the older brother left. And maybe Ethan. And of course the sleeper slash kind of sleeping slash please tell me what use does it do for me to be able to come here and not find anything? Whoa! Guys, whoa! Missing texture. Right there. Hi there! Take a screenshot for the developers. Developers, or I don't know how it's pronounced actually. I'm gonna have to watch Steve Ballmer's Rage video again. I hope it was Steve Ballmer and not somebody else, because I hate to make a fool of myself. I'm not saying I don't do it, I just don't like it when I do. Well, what's that? Just a window. Yeah, right. I was only in the first door I ever found there, which led actually to a crime scene, and I solved that and I went back. So I guess the remaining parts of the house are still undiscovered for me. Okay, other way. This guy surely can sprint. So, no other entrances. Such a big building. Mr. Psychic Detective. Just kick down the door. Use your psychic power. So, this is the first time I kind of actually lost what I'm supposed to do now. Or where I'm supposed to go. By the way, how small can a small town be if there are only 1, 2, 3, 4 houses by a dam? I mean, surely there should be some people working here. Yeah, we're not living here, but working surely. Someone has to maintain the dam. Don't they? Sound effects stopped. Is that on purpose? And what did I just do? I am guessing I powered up a generator, turned on basically, and that should power something, maybe the house, or a door. Get somewhere here. Ooh, there's also a few bites of missing texture. Okay. So, if that's the power generator house over there, what does this do? Should do the same, but supposed to come back here. Yay. I'm guessing I power the houses right here. This is what I just did. Seriously, any clue would be nice. Does the elevator serve as a manual safe mode? That would be nice. Let's go back and check it. There go some power cables up there. What is up there? Yep. Whenever you take the elevator up or down, it's safe. That's good to know. Check out the church, maybe. Maybe there is something right now that I haven't seen it yet because it was dark. And maybe now it's lit because we have power. Actually shouldn't be, because this is quite a powerful machine. Or is it that way that if you had one epiphany in one place, then that place is done for? Well, I mean, by the laws of this game. Basically saying that if you solved a case there, murder, you're done, you don't have to go back ever. Or I have to go down to the mines and face that, monster. And do something about it. Look for a gun or, I don't know. This game so far is more of a thriller than a horror movie or horror genre, which it does greatly. The thriller part. Down. Crouch on the elevator and it's bugged. I hope I can get out. Okay. And it's saved again. Cool. So, let's find our way back to the monster and try to outsmart run, maneuver him. Try to outdo him. Can I be an asshole and remove that table, warning sign that says if this warning sign is here, we were unlucky and turn back? I don't really think that someone else would come here and see and solve a real puzzle I just did. And realize that there is something in the dark beneath. So basically the original warning sign is also is completely unnecessary. Okay. Far lightning is not really your strong suit. Has not turned brighter because I switched on the generator. So I'm just gonna go ahead and hope I find something useful. I just try to run. Will it catch me? Or not? So far so good. My only problem is I don't know what I'm looking for or where I'm going. And I'm gonna so fucking scared when it jump scares me again. I have a feeling I'm going in circles. now that I know that thing is behind me here somewhere, I'm going to be so dead. Don't look back. You must be. You mean I have to find every single one? One? Or just certain one? Oh no, that's like a Stargate, so a certain one. Nope. Can't move you, so... When I do this, my view changes. When I zoom with my mouse scroll, it doesn't do anything. Ich nicht verstehen. Ah, okay. I need a word with those two letters at least, and then the rest. So I need at least three more corpses. Or a really lucky guess. I don't even know where I am right now. And I know there's one, so I need two more. All that without actually dying, because then I have to reload and I lose all of my saves. Okay, nothing here. Please go away. so he basically patrols. And whenever he spots me, I get killed. Might be better off actually not running because I can react faster if I see the I don't know, warden coming. I'm gonna call him the warden. And for me not to be, for it not to be fearsome to me, I'm gonna name him Jordan. He's gonna be Jordan the Warden. Who is actually a nice guy, it's just misunderstood. Fuck. Jordan, get lost. Okay, I've decided that 4 is enough. I can guess the 5th one. Or at least I'm going to try to guess it. If not, I still can run for my life. So, let's say, I don't even know which way I should read these, but I'm gonna go ahead with Z, six or G, that's 3, and 7 of some sort. There's a 7 of some sorts. And a 3. But this is gonna be much harder then. And I almost certainly need the 5th letter. Because I don't know the order. Let's assume up, down is left to right. I know triangle. There's a triangle that's bluely lit up. Triangle is this 6 scan. Nothing. That. Or. Nope. There's no. Not another symbol like that. So, square is what's missing. Upside triangle, downside, downward triangle. Let's try both. Square is... Whoa. There are six here. Not five. Okay. Is this E thingy? There it is. Star is the seven thingy. Circle is Z. Is that it? No. Oh, that's an upside down 7. That's an F. That's an... Oh, there it is. So I don't know this one and this one. Which basically leads me to do this. Or... This is what I call brute force attacking. I basically try every combination. That's it. Okay, so we've got the same symbols on the top of each other. Let's go left. Guys here to light the letters here to match it there, and then it opens, which means I'm either way screwed. And don't forget that we started from the upside down 7 thingy. Screw up the direction, I don't know why. There you go. Wow. Tentacles, okay. Water is
Ethan, I told you to stay out. God damn it. Look, it's dangerous in here. I'll read your story later. Okay? And please don't tell your mother I'm in here. All right? Okay, now, you go. Get back home.
What just happened? everything okay? Okay, so I got the sea thing. I saw it. I think I solved this puzzle, and now I'm going to go and prepare for the next part. See you next time.